the incredible King of Gore himself, Herschell Gordon Lewis. For our 40th anniversary, I'd like to present you with this award.
Hi, hi friends. I'm so happy to be here and to see all of you. The costumes were amazing and the effort you all made. And I'm very, very happy for this. And just keep on coming back. And I love you guys.
And we have an award here for the very nasty Mal Arnold, the first man to pull a living tongue out of a woman's mouth. Thank you very much.
Well, first of all, I'd like to thank all the horror movie fans. Thank you guys, because without you guys, we wouldn't be here. So I want to thank you. You do a great job.
The immortal producer, David Friedman.
Thank you very, very much. You know, I've played Shakespeare in college and I've run carnivals, and this is the greatest audience in the world. This is about my 14th trip to Chiller. I love you all. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.
And the godfather of Gore himself, Mr. Herschell Gordon Lewis.
Wow. Folks, I feel as though I've come home, because here I am with 2,000 maniacs. What a pleasure for the four of us to be up here with our friends, really, and you guys are family with us. We do love you and we appreciate it. Thank you.
Well, now we have a special band here from Tennessee, from the Deep South. And as you well know, the South shall rise again. Yee-haw! Let's have everybody do that. The South shall rise again. Yee-haw!
There's a story you should know from 100 years ago, and 100 years we waited now to tell. Now them Yankees come along and they'll listen to this song and they'll wait to hear that rebel yell.
What's going on?
Yee-haw! The crowd's gonna rise again. Yee-haw! The crowd's gonna rise again. love you. We love you.
Let's give a big hand for Herschell Gordon Lewis, David Friedman, Connie Mason, and now Arnold.
Thank you guys. Fantastic. You just don't.